get you a smoke a lot of latte? Hope the internet is worth it.
Hey, Thong, what's happening, boss?
You've been hanging out with Teal behind my back?
I've been trying to make us some money. Yeah.
You have anything to do with a little boating accident that went down and is all over the news?
Me? I don't even like swimming.
Good, because the people on that boat were good people. Freedom fighters trying to stop people smuggling in Asia.
Really? I heard there was... Shit, I heard...
No, I'm shitting with you. They were arms smugglers, hitched to some of the worst governments in West Africa. But I had you. I fucking had you, you fucking idiot, Luis. Don't turn into a freedom fighter. We don't have the luxury of that right now. And stop going solo on me. Not now.
Now, I wasn't involved, T.
Of course not.
But if I had been, it would have been for us. For the business.
Sure. You be careful, Luis.
Oh yeah, thanks!
That's what happens when you get careless, Papa.
Sorry.
I'll rip your face off, motherfucker!
What was that, man?
Hey, where you going, Matt? Take me to Middle Park. You got it! Well, hurry up, bro! No problem, I live for this shit. That's a fresh paint job, man!
If you are God, I knew I had.
Yeah, I'm gonna tap that ass tonight. Here we are, man. End of the line.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Hella, libby, love a hill, then shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonel. As Jonel, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town! The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What'd you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about... a mother fucking news tank! Give it up, bro. Come on! Come on!
Hey, what you need a news tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing? Just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh! Chinese person! Bye-bye, nigga!
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man. Money, is it money? Is that money you want? Here, Here, have it. But come on. Let's go get this thing! Come on! Come on, baby, get up! Come on! Let's go again! To the left! And we got an A-Rap money! Come on, baby! We got an A-Rap money!
Yusuf!
Oh, Papa! What are you doing here? Welcome! Welcome, Papa! This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and, you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy, and I somehow lost my pants. But, you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were. But I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No, Papa, things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis. And may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? No, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
I'm coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 400 yards, turn right. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please follow in 100 yards. Turn left. You have arrived.
Buy one, okay?
No stealing.
For you, Luis, perhaps. Don't worry, man. I got these controls again. Shoot off the cable, pulling the tank out. Just easy to take when it drops to the ground.
Yusuf, bro. Where you at, man?
Over here, man.
Where?
Up here, motherfucker! Shit! Stand back while I pick this thing up!
Okay, man.
Thanks for everything, bro. You're a fucking diamond.
Don't mention it.